чем секрет любви? Как она становится?
God, please help me understand. What is the secret of love? How does it become the key to all the locks? And how can we not forget about it?
All of the locks that we have between us, they separate us. They shut each one of us in his own egoistic vessel, so that except for my own ego, I feel nothing. Those are the locks that shut us in. I cannot open this lock. I can only ask the Creator to do it.
And
so when I ask, and even better if we ask in the ten, each one for the others, then it turns out that this is how we can be the most efficient. I don't ask for myself, I ask for the others. Even if it's a formal kind of request, because I always used to ask for myself, help me, do this for me, this and that. But if I ask for others, so that I exist in the ten only in order to pray for them, only in order to make a connection between them and the Creator, and vice versa, from the Creator to them. That's my entire role. I want nothing but for that. And I see myself as zero. I don't exist, nothing, except for one thing. I make a connection between the Creator and the nine friends, and from the nine friends to the Creator. That's what I want. And if I arrange myself in that manner, establish myself in that way, several times a day, if I try to establish such an attitude that where that's my place, that's my duty, then I actually succeed, and through me the Creator starts taking care of the ten. And that is actually my role, and there's nothing more. It's a very special thing. We need to think about it more and more, and most of all, to actualize it throughout the day. You received many tips for today. Try acting upon those throughout the day, and tomorrow we will advance from that place and on. Yes, Michael.
How can we take everything you described now and compress it into a...
Discuss it throughout the day, try to get some summaries, to create some summaries, and then act upon those in the work you do together. And let's hope that the day passes well.
I'm asking because even doing one thing from what you described, sometimes it takes time for a person to see that there is a disturbance and connect to the ten, and then in this connection to truly try to asking for them. That too takes additional time, and already you're in a new state. How do we not miss out on the opportunity?
It's true. And it's not simple, but I'll tell you what. Try. We need to try, nothing else. It's like a baby who doesn't know exactly, but he does this and that. He just throws his hands and feet around, and he breaks something, he falls. And that's how he advances. We have to understand that our mistakes also all come from above. There's not a single motion, not a single change in our thoughts, in our wills, in our corporeal actions that the Creator doesn't do. It's all Him doing it. And so let's try to participate in that as much as possible. And suddenly it will become revealed. That's how it works.
So any moment when we recognize this work, we have to start anew, not to try to continue. Let's say in the morning.
I can't say that you need to do this or the other way around, because You all need to become experienced. There's none as wise as the experienced, and so you'll learn if it's true, if it's proper to do this way or that way. All right, try. Try. I can hear these claims all day long. I know them. But there's no alternative after some efforts that we make, even if it's unsuccessful. It's not forever that he will fight. It's the Creator creates the opening for us.